Hey guys, Silver Game of Thrones here. So congratulations on passing $20, 1 ounce of silver. This is what I was talking years to people, and people just doesn't want to listen. I was telling like this, guys, silver below $20 is a gift. Whatever you can grab. And people were laughing, and people were saying, ah, you idiot, you don't know what you're talking about. Why? Because people have their experience, and their experience is negative. You know, people usually buy American Silver Eagle for $25, $28 and sell it for $22. This is what they do. This is what majority is doing. This is why I never listen to public. Crowd is always wrong, guys. Crowd is 99% wrong, okay? Guys, silver below $20 was a gift. Gone. Okay, you don't believe me? We'll go now through all this site, I will show you. Of course, you will have deals here and here pop up, you know, like you have different areas. I'm from Chicago, by the way. So in Chicago area, it's that it just gone, you know. I called to 2-3 local LCS store, and you know, the conversation was like that. Hey, when you will be open? We are not open. So I cannot see anything. Yo, we can sell you something. Okay, so how? We sell like this. You just, we will tell you what we have. Remember, guys, I was always talking. We are coming from everything available to limit, you know, to limit availability. They will tell you what they have. To nothing is available. So now we're in second stage. So yes, we have something we can tell you what we have. So what do you have? We have 10 ounce bar, $5-6 over spot. Okay, so $21, $22, and we have 1,000 bar for $3 over spot. So 1,000 bar for around $19,000. This is what they have, and he's telling me probably you're gone in the next 2-3 days. I have customer calling and they have making appointment. So you make appointment, they came and just sell you. That's it. This is how it worked today. So, very interesting time, you know, congratulations on passing silver $20, guys, and I'll show you, okay, let me show you. I have a bunch of sites open here, and let's see, okay, so silver gold bull run, silver, 1 ounce silver, silver round, yeah, silver round, for example, right, and then let's make it price. Yeah, so most popular price. Voila, $20. This guy was $18 1 week ago. $20. If you buy 100, you maybe will able to get up below $19. There are some deals around $20. Okay, you see, guys, inflation is slow. It's not like boom in one day, you wake up in one day, but it will be like, you know, 1-2 weeks, you see around $20. Next 2-3 weeks or next month, I don't know. Don't catch me on this. I'm telling you, it's coming there. It will be maybe $22, $23. Maybe in 6 months, it will be like $25, right? Then it's like next year, it will be $30. Or maybe it will spark one day. But reality is the silver below $20 is gone. If you want to buy one silver coin below $20, bye-bye, goodbye. Okay, so this is $90. And this Buffalo, this is the Buffalo, you know? I'm all in Buffalo. I'm not in this American Silver Eagle heart. It is 1973, but it's one coin, it's $20. And it is everywhere, okay? GM Bullion. Let's go GM Bullion, silver rounds. And I will do sort by 1 ounce silver low to high, okay? So here we go, we have 1959, $20, $20.50, 100 is around $20, okay? Selling fast, almost 1,000 people bought in last week, guys. Okay, next, Upmax. Yeah, Upmax is always expensive, you know this. Anyway, silver rounds. Okay, silver rounds. Round by weight, one of scissor rounds, sort by low to high. So what do we have here? 20, $20 available, my 17, it's near, but 20 point half, you know. If you want to buy, it's even more expensive, 21 cents. SD bullion, you know, since we like SD bullion, you like Providence, okay? So SD bullion, silver, one on silver round. Price. The lowest, 1923, but this is when you buy 1500, right? Even 100, it will be around 20, and one, it will be more than 20. So we are bouncing around $20 right now, okay? Provident, we all like Provident. Silver round by one ounce silver round. Price low to high. What we have? 1953. Again, the same Buffalo, 20.5, 1974, around $20 we are bouncing. The cheapest, gold state mint, right? The gold state mint is the cheapest one, right? What they have, I already sorted it, okay, for your convenience. $2, the cheapest. I probably will grab this, guys. The inclusive Indian fraction silver, half ounce, around $11, which is $22 for a round, but it's fraction. Okay, it's very good deal. I probably will grab some of them, but if you want to go silver, 1 ounce silver, and the cheapest available discount price, the cheapest available is, yeah, Buffalo, 1975, our one is 20. It's same price everywhere, guys. There are no idiots, you know, who will sell you, you know, $16, $70 for today. Maybe you can find, of course, there are some deals here and here. I'm talking in general, I'm talking in general. Again, congratulations on silver passing $20 mark. Okay, monumental metal, one on silver round, I already sorted. You see 20, 50, 50, even more expensive. Yeah, the same, 20 and a half, and this is around $20 if you buy 100, right? The cheapest, you know. Secondary market, verify any condition, so it can be used even, you know, not new. Big gas, see whatever is the name of this site. I never buy from them. Like I just put, you know, over 80s, you know, what they have. 21, 20, you see, I already sorted. And this is kind of, you know, some kind of poor bars, you know. Gun, gold bureau, some people say gold bureau they buy. You see, 21, 21, $22. Gaines Wille coin, you know, someone mentioned I'm buying from Gaines Wille coin. So I did order, and the cheapest they have, you see what they say, they have like around $90. But look here, this item has an estimated shipping in 1 month, estimated shipping. But read here, order contains this item will not ship until this item is available. For me, it's a no-go. When it will be available? Who knows when it will be available? They say in 1 month they probably ship it, you know, but only in conditions it will be. Maybe not available in 1 month. So you put your money here, and in 1 month they say, oh, no, sorry. Because the silver costs $25, right? So this is kind of shaky, you know, shady, you know. You maybe be, you know, maybe they're good, maybe they're not. I don't know, but, you know, this is the best prices I can see today. And they are shady, right? So silver.com, you know, silver.com, silver round, also good site. By the way, this site was bought by GM Bullion. This is GM Bullion, and GM Bullion also bought Provident. So we have 1969. You see, when we buy 100, it's the same, 1969. And bold, I already sorted. You see, if you buy fraction, it's fraction. Here we have. Silver round, our choice. And 2092 and 100 is around $20. Again, guys, congratulations on silver passing $20. So again, this is what I want to share today. And what if you can buy before below $20, you know, go and buy it, guys. It will not last long. And yeah, the time is coming. It may be slow, maybe fast, no one knows. Okay, but have slash of silver available for you. With you know, with intentions that you can flip or sell if you need. Okay, so bright, the future is bright for silver, guys. Okay, Thank you, guys, and please put your comments, and please click on this notification to promote my channel. Bye bye.